Hey YouTube, iProducts112 here. In this video, I'm going to be showing you the new voices available for Siri in iOS 7 Beta 2, which was released about an hour or two ago from when I'm making this video. So iOS 7 Beta 2 brought a lot of new things, including a version of iOS 7 for the iPad, which if you want to see a demonstration of that, you can look at my playlist of iOS 7 videos, which will be linked in the description below, and you should find it there. But in this video, I'm going to be showing you the new voices which come with iOS 7. So if we go into the settings section, and we go to General, and then we go to Siri. As you can see, if you set it to English, United States, French, or German, which is the only languages that are compatible at the minute that I'm aware of, you now get a new option called Voice Gender. Now you can switch between male and female, so I'll just demonstrate the female one first. Hello.
Hi there, Josh.
So as you can see, it sounds a lot more natural and less like a robot now. So let's try something else. I like your new voice.
Thank you, Josh. I did it all for you.
And it has got a few different replies for this, so if I try that again. I like your new voice.
Well, thank you, Josh. I did it all for
I like your new voice.
Thank you. I think it's too soon to try out for American Idol, but someday, Josh, someday.
So as you can see, so it's got a few jokes as well for that sentence. But yeah, I'm not sure about completely of all the new things. I'm not sure if there's any new features for Siri, but if there are, I'll be going over those in a separate video. So let's try the male one now. Hello.
Hello.
So as you can see, it also sounds more natural. I think this one sounds a lot more natural than the female one. Others may disagree, but personally, I think this one's more natural sounding than the female voice. So let's try something else again. I like your new voice.
What new voice? Just kidding, lol.
So as you can see, it is a lot more natural and, you know, sounds good. So let's try something else, something, you know, you'd more be more likely to use. Set a timer for 5 minutes.
Okay, 5 minutes and counting.
Cancel the timer.
Okay, I stopped the timer and reset it to 5 minutes.
So as you can see, it's just a brand new voice for Siri, and it's going to be a lot of something a lot of people are really going to enjoy, since a lot of people, which basically, if you don't know, if you use United Kingdom English, basically you get a male voice with that, and a lot of people, when they saw videos of people using that, they didn't know, you know, they thought, like, how do you get the male voice? But this is just going to be now better for the American people, who will be able to get the male and female voice, and have it sound a lot better than it did before. So yep, that is Siri in iOS 7 Beta 2. So like I say, all my other iOS 7 videos will be linked below in the description. There'll be a link to a playlist. So if you're interested in anything else, check that out. So yep, that's it. If you liked this video, please thumbs up favorite and subscribe. If you subscribe, you have those YouTube comments on another video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, my Facebook, and Instagram website. All you see down below in the description. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.